So what's going on, you all? So I want to show you all this jacket that I got at the thrift store this weekend that I cannot stop thinking about. This jacket is swaggy, baby. This jacket is swaggy. And I keep my thrifted stuff in a bag, sealed, if they're not washed yet. And I sometimes don't bring them in the house at all. Because, you know, if they're not washed, you don't want them all around your house and all around your room yet. You know what I mean? But I want to show y'all this. And when I say this is sealed, like this is so tightly sealed right now, I'm a little struggling right now. But okay, we got it open. Yeah, I have to show you all this jacket. When I saw this jacket, I was like, yeah, this is mine. You know when you see something and you got to grab it quick. And sometimes people don't even be around you, but you're like, yo, like I got to grab this thing quick. Y'all, what? Fire. Y'all, are you kidding me? Do y'all see this? Let me see if I can raise it up. Fire. Let me show y'all the back. Fire. Fire. Isn't it so nice? Now, the pockets is a little teared right here, but I mean, I think everything happens for a reason because I'm actually striving to learn how to sew anyways. And they also gave me a little bit of a discount, $3 off. So not bad, right? So I'm gonna sew this back up together. But I mean, I just knew, like regardless if the pocket is coming off a little bit, if I left this, I would be ridiculous. I mean, look at this. Oh my gosh, I love it. I absolutely love it. I cannot stop thinking about this jacket. You know what? I think I'm going to actually try to sew it this week and then show it to you all again to show my sewing skills. I really want to learn how to sew. So if anybody has any advice about that, definitely let me know. Because I find myself just like staring at my sewing machine like, one day I have to use you, but I'm a little intimidated by you right now. But I really have to learn how to sew. I think it's a great skill to learn. And also, like, I just have so many visions, you know? So I definitely really need to learn how to sew. But I wanted to show you all this jacket. Isn't it so cute? And for the people wondering, like, where did you go to get that jacket? I went to a thrift store in Boston called Urban Renewals. There's actually a few of them around. And this one is brand new. They actually built it. They opened it, when was it, last year in 2020. So since we're, you know, in a recession in America, we are going to see a lot of thrift stores opening up around. And listen, this one is always packed. They have days where certain tickets are like half off. So let's say you go in there and you're like, all right, like orange tags, blue tags, and yellow tags are all half off today. You know, that's a deal. You know, that's a deal. I've gotten gems for like 50 cents, a dollar in there, and things like I really, really love. So if you're from Boston or if you're visiting, I definitely recommend you check out Urban Renewals. It's a dope spot. As you can see, I got this fly jacket. And I'm definitely going to show you all how I style it and wear it after I learn how to sew the pocket. So if anybody has any advice about that or any tips, any videos, any online platforms I could learn from, please, please, please let me know. But yeah, I wanted to show you all this, and I will definitely be doing more of this because I know people want to see also, you know, what are some things that I find at the thrift store as well. So I'll definitely be doing that as well. I wanted to show you all it while I was at the thrift store, but I had no space on my phone, typical key stuff. So I was like, all right, whatever. Like, I'll just make a video later. So hopefully the next time I go to the thrift store, I'm able to bring you all along. So thank you all for watching this video, and I will catch you all at another one. Bye now.